Welcome back on WWMSD. And tonight we're going to be interviewing Jeremy from Kentucky.
It is a beautiful day in Montana, and I have a project on it, and I'm only in second grade.
Yes, well, would you like me to tell you some facts about Montana?
Keep going.
One fact is that the state nickname is Treasure State, and also the rubber boa got its name because it's loose like rubber skin.
Is it okay if we can go there because I want to see real gold?
Sure, you can go if you ask your parents, but I highly recommend going in the summer. It averages 51 degrees through 80 degrees, and right now it's kind of chilly out there.
Thanks for the information. Bye.
And that's it for tonight. And if you like treasure and high temperatures, then I suggest going to Montana.